Yellow Jackets with good control. Ricard to the right side. Theo shot, save, made the rebound there, but the Yellow Jackets couldn't get a shot away. Now they'll go behind the net. Zielinski on the near side in the corner. Takes a hit, gets it out in front. They score. Brandon Stanley, 1-1. Let's take another look. Great work by Young getting to the front of the net, and Chad Veltri just half wall across into the goal. Valvano, Sean Veltri robs him. I see shorthanded. Maver pulls the trigger, save made. Veltri, Johannes right in his grill and getting control. Galambos in the slot, shoots, what a save by Veltri. In and then goes back to the point, midpoint, bombs away, save made, and the rebound covered by Veltri. Here we go. 1 point for each side. Who's gonna get the second? Next goal wins. If nobody scores, we'll have a shootout. And Niagara takes the draw. On it's Bennett waiting. He's got Linder going to the net, shot saved. And the rebound back the other way for Niagara. Chris Theodore pulls up, shot save made by Veltri. We are gonna have a shootout. The crowd giving it to Cox as he comes over the line. Right side, Kaharski sets. Cox to the front, scores. Plays the puck. Van Oshaw also going right. Shoot, saved by Veltri with the glove. On to Theodore's stick, right down the middle. Dangles, what a save by Veltri. Walker Summer to win it for the Purple Eagles. Steps in, scores. Niagara gets the extra point. 2-0, they win the shootout. Again, it goes into the books as a tie. And the Purple Eagles will celebrate.